Did you pay attention to this in Harry Potter? In the Battle of Hogwarts, Harry, Ron and Hermione encountered every single movie along the way. First, they are attacked by a giant, not to the troll and the Philosopher's Stone. Then giant spiders, the Chamber of Secrets. Then a werewolf, the Prisoner of Azkaban. Then a dead Lavender Brown, the Goblet of Fire. Then they are attacked by Dementors, the Order of the Phoenix. And so finally reaching Snape, the Half-Blood Prince.